I want you to go in there and press that holo button. It may or may not start an epic fight.
How about that, DT? You're descended sort of from a badass military AI. Lilith said something about the Guardians being robots, too? Is that true?
Yes. From what we know about them, the Iridian Guardians are biomechanical constructs, perhaps made in the image of the Iridians themselves, but not flesh and blood.
That's weird. Speaking of revolutionary designs, though, how about those doll power suits? Imagine if I could mount my turret on top of one of those beams.
The Lost Legion were well out from an end well-loved. Zarkadon was not an unworthy adversary.
Hey, Athena, who was that Gladstone guy again?
He was one of the four scientists we rescued. We needed their help to steal back the Helios station weapons.
Thank you.
Who's next?
Return to me and get a reward!